82 yards away. This is the view state police believe Eric Freen allegedly had at night of the Blooming Grove Barracks exactly 2 months ago when four shots were fired, killing one trooper and critically injuring another. As the station returned to full operations Wednesday, evidence markers where shell casings and other items were found still filled the woods directly across the street.
It is important to the Pennsylvania State Police to maintain our presence in and our connection with the community. Reopening this local station is a key part of that connection.
Corporal Brian Dixon was shot as he walked out these front doors. He died at the scene. Trooper Alex Douglas was shot as he responded from around the side of the building. While glass has been replaced, not all wounds have healed. Besides Trooper Douglas, two other employees have not yet been able to fully return to work because of the emotional trauma.
We have said all along that we're going to work to find what our new normal is here. Obviously, things will never be the same.
New security measures are now in place, but troopers would not elaborate.
Done a thorough analysis of security at this station, and there are a number of improvements we've already made and others that are in process right now that over the coming weeks will become evident to people here.
Moving forward, troopers say Corporal Dixon will always have a locker and mailbox behind these walls. They say he will always be a part of their family.
We as a family have lost, you know, something that can't be replaced. And we're going to be there for Trooper Douglas as we move forward here.
Reporting in Blooming Grove Township, I'm Eric Dable.